In this workout, we're gonna be using only one training tool, which is a slam ball. We're gonna be using the 90-90-30-5-2 timer protocol. So we're gonna be doing 5 exercises. Each exercise, we're gonna be doing it for 90 seconds. Then we're gonna rest for 30 seconds before we start again another exercise for another 90 seconds and then 30 second break. The 5 exercises are the following. The first exercise, we're gonna be doing a clean squat press slam. So in the clean, the slam ball, we're gonna hinge back and keep your chest up, and then we're gonna push your head forward and pull the slam ball up to the rack position like this. And then from here, we do one squat, press, and slam. Bring your hinge back, you bring your hips back, and immediately you slam the ball on the floor and you repeat. Again, hinge back, chest up, drive your hip forward, pull the ball up, rack it, squat, press, slam. So that's the first exercise. The second exercise, we're gonna be doing a back slam ball, back throw. We're gonna throw it back. So again, you're gonna hinge back, you're gonna drive your hip forward, at the same time, throw the ball behind you, like this. Then you go, and you keep doing the same thing for a complete 90 seconds. Then the third exercise is a push-up, side-to-side push-up on the slam ball with a slam. So you go on the floor with one hand on the ball, you do one push-up, you go to the other side, you do another push-up, then you go up, again, hinge back, you pick it up, and you slam it, and you repeat. The fourth exercise is a side wall toss. So you pick up the slam ball in a kind of a medium stance, and then you immediately throw the ball on the wall from down up, from your hips up. So you do it with this side, and then you go and you do the other side. And the last exercise is the rotational lunge slam. I don't know, I just came up with this name. So you go on a lunge position, okay? And you keep the ball close to you. You pick it up, you bring it above your head, you rotate, and then you lunge to the other side and you slam it at the same time. And as you will see in the video or in the workout, I alternated this. After 45 seconds, I did a back lunge with a twist. So back lunge and a twist to the side towards my front leg. Then I step forward, I lunge back, I alternate, and I twist to the other side. And I keep doing it. So these are the 5 exercises of today's 20 minute or 10 minutes, up to you. You can do this sequence once, you can do it twice. If you do it once, the workout will be 10 minutes. If you do it twice, it will be 20 minutes. Hope you like the video. Don't forget to click like, leave your feedback on the comment section below, and don't forget to subscribe, as more stuff are coming soon. Cheers.